This Chinese elm plant. Today we are working on Chinese elm plant, and it is wildly grown for the last 3 months. You can see, being a autumn season, lot of the leaves are falling down, and it is growing outwards. The thickness of the trunk line is very thin when compared to this. Branches. So now we have to balance everything, the main trunk line and the branches and everything. We'll check out, we'll work on this plant now.